I mainly searched on Facebook and Street Easy, and Columbia has a housing page called, like, they have a housing portal where you can look for apartments around the university. So those are the three sources that I use. The first apartment that I found was through Columbia Housing. Just check the clause of what happens when you break the lease and make sure that your security deposit is fully refundable. And just check all of the, like, they are supposed to have the apartments completely cleaned and pest controlled before you move in. One room in a three-bedroom apartment, and that was $1,100. If you're willing to share a room with someone, then you can bring it down to maybe $600 or $700 a month for rent. Electricity for a three-bedroom apartment would be around $50 to $70 a month. Transportation. So New York has a really good train system. It's called the subway, and they have a single ride thing, so the ticket costs the same price no matter where you travel or how long you travel. So it's $2.75. Food is expensive. I would say you can have a decent meal for around $8. It's a lot cheaper if you can find the time to cook. But New York is easy to adapt to. It's very similar to Bombay. It's just like any kind of big city. So I think one of the things that I did to deal with the homesickness was just to find time to talk to my friends back in India and talk to my parents more, and just stuff like that. Just be ready for your semester to start. So I would say 2 weeks before orientation is a good time. They told us a little bit more about the course structure, and finally, I think they just gave us all of the online resources that we needed to set up our student accounts and select all our courses. And then they also introduced us to our, I think it was like a mentor program where we would get to talk to one professor during our initial month or so, just so that we know what courses that, like, just get their advice on what courses to take and stuff. I don't really remember how many students were there in electrical engineering. I would say maybe 200 or so. A lot of international students at Columbia. I would say 40% of the class is international.